I do want to say this real quick before we start the video. I do have a video up ready right here. This is just one of those had to be edited, but I do have the one. Video is all coming very slow only because I do not like to record nothing with very little content. Boring content, that's it, nothing. So unless I know for a fact that there's something good, I won't record it. But with Halo Infinite coming through, we're going to be playing more of this. We're going to be completing the campaign because we have, what, how many missions? 47 probably? I don't even know. Now I don't even want to play Halo 4. Anyways, let's get back into the video. So if we got into this part to the video, I do have to say thank you guys for watching. I do want to post more. I'm just no motivation. But with Halo coming out, I'm more motivated about that one because I am a huge fan of Halo. 17 years. What else do you expect? By the way, if you guys were wondering why all of a sudden I went to PC, it worked finally. Okay, whoa. Okay. So I'm actually kind of getting used to this control already. Problem is, left control to lock and unlock. I do have to get a condenser mic, I will say that. Shut up. How do I melee? Okay, there it is. How do I throw a grenade? It's F. I do have to switch it to like G or something. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, did I just kill a friendly? Wait, did I just kill a... Wait. I think... Oh, I just did it. That's it. Okay. Fuck. By the way, for everybody, I am just a casual PC gamer. I have no intention on playing something very... Can you stop? Oh. Oh, you're dead finally. My mouse all of a sudden went out. Oh, I just realized that's a point system. On accident. Skirmisher. Thank you. Why are you pistoling a fucking dead enemy? Tab. No, was it not tab? Fuck, it was something else, it's just switch grenades. What's going on? Wait, I never seen that before? Ooh, that's new. Well, that's not new, I just don't pay attention. Where? Please shoot another one. By the way, I do like to just shoot these guys. Whoa, why is there so many of you guys? Oh, he says there's another one. That is your face, right? Oh my lord, that I feel like that's the very first. One of those rare dialogues. By the way, yes, I still like just to shoot this. Yeah, okay. 3, 2, 1, let's drop. Quickly grab some weapons. Where? Where are you? Why do I hear something above us? I saw something to the right, but okay. Weird. I do like to use the UNSC weapons, but I don't even know where it is. Here it is. Oh wow, this is Halo CE, by the way. I heard that. Now this completely sounds like Area 51. Why do half of this crap just sounds like from old games? Now I'm just getting like the King Kong, the video game, vibes. Oh no, here's a second one. Wow. You know, imagine this in real life. Yeah, of course I'm not far, by the way. Well, come on, die. Da-da-da-da. You guys are boing. You're welcome. You guys owe me. Come on, die, thank you. Okay. What do you think I'm trying to destroy? Damn it! I fucking hate you. He just goes up. Thank you. All right. We go. We're landing into a war zone. I do miss. I think there was some little fucktard versus CPU. I'll just whoop. Oh wait. Yeah. Oh, there's four of them. Huh. Come on. Oh wait, I thought I was holding E. I was pressing R apparently. How many are here? Are there only three? No, there's, there's four. Yes! Halo Wars! There it is. Hey, you guys want a drink? Damn, why is there so many of you? Isn't it four? Yeah. I never seen a female here. It sounds sexist, but no, well, it's not really sexist. But it sounds weird, but I've never seen a female here. Nor have I ever been a we- I bet the, it sounds weird, but I felt the woman feel uncomfortable in this area. I do think that's what's going on. Fuck. What? Now, where is a hell? Where is one of the not phantoms though? Why does it feel like she's just in immediately like not okay position to just okay? Okay, well, we're gonna be perfectly fine. Yeah. Wow. I have never watched a cutscene ever in my life. Wow. But I'm more glad the fact that we are nearing Halo Reach. I really don't mind the campaign. I love the multiplayer better. 21 minutes though. But yeah. So. Thank you all so much for watching this one. We're going to be getting back to the next campaign in a moment.